everybody's happy. Snow is falling down. Prayers are being answered. Miracles all around. From afar, I've loved you.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to day 21 of Vlogmas. It's Marie's birthday, so happy birthday, Marie. I hope you have a good one. And anyways, I just woke up. I have like a busy day. Not a busy day ahead of me, but I'm not gonna be able to film most of it because I'm gonna be like, I have to do like chores at home because I have to like finish stuff up and then I have to go to work. An agenda is that I have to, I need to show you guys the haul, so I'm gonna do that next. And then I need to edit yesterday's vlog, and then I need to make my Snapchat filter and upload most of the vlogs, and then I'll head to work. So yeah. Okay, so I am back and I'm gonna do the haul like vlog style. Hopefully this works out. So I got 3 items from Black Friday and they just came in now, so it's a little late. So I did not pay these items at full price, so I don't really know what the price I paid it at unless I checked online. So I kind of forgot. But I'll try to like guess how much I paid for it, if that makes sense. Okay, let's get started. So the first item is just this salmon but more in the orange side t-shirt. It's a long t-shirt with like a longer sleeve and stuff. And it's retailed for $12.99, but I'm pretty sure I paid $6 for it. But it looks like this, and it has longer sleeves. And these are all from H&M, by the way. And then I was debating between 2 sweaters because they were on sale, either a red or a green. And I asked all my friends because it was during Friendsmas. And everyone said green except for Mihal. Mihal said red, and everyone was all like, well, whatever Mihal picks will pick the opposite. So since she picked red, we picked green. Sorry, Mihal. So yeah, it's retailed for $34.99, but I'm pretty sure I paid like $15 or less for it. But it's just a green sweater, nothing special. It's cute to just have, you know, it was cheap. And finally, the item that I was most anticipating for, because it is going to be my birthday outfit, and it's the first turtleneck I've ever owned. It's retailed for $34.99 as well, but I'm pretty sure I paid like $15 or less. It was like very cheap, so I'm very happy about it. But it's a rusty burnt turtleneck, and it's long sleeve and everything. And I really like it, and I tried it on and it fits. So I'm just gonna go ahead and wash these now so that I can like put them in my closet, and then this is gonna be my birthday outfit for tomorrow. So yeah, I'll check in with you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so my Snapchat filter just got approved, so let me show it to you guys. So it just has these lights right here, and then it says Hairston Jingle Birthday Ball. Kept it fairly simple because, well, for one, I was running out of time because I need to like make, because like I did this really last minute and the party's tomorrow, so I wanted to make sure there was enough time for them to like approve of it in case they didn't approve of it. So yeah, I'm happy with the outcome. It could be a little bit like fancier and cuter, but it's all good. So now I'm gonna go clean up and get ready for work, so I'll see you guys later. Bye! Hey guys, so I got home from work a while ago and I ate dinner, and I decided to put on a face mask tonight because I felt my skin has been really like dry as well as oily at the same time, and just felt really like bad. So I was all like, okay, I'll put on a face mask and then I'll probably wash this off in 10 minutes and then put on another one. I don't know if that's good or not for you to wear 2 face masks, but I'm gonna do it anyways because I just want to feel more refreshed. Especially for tomorrow when I'm just gonna have a big day ahead of me. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later then. Hey guys, so I forgot to end yesterday's vlog, so I'm sorry for that. But either way, yesterday's vlog was a little kind of boring, so sorry for that as well, but today's vlog will be a lot more interesting. So yeah, let's go back. I'm just gonna end yesterday's vlog so I can make the vlog and upload it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog, and please like, subscribe, or comment, and I will see you guys tomorrow, which is today. Bye!